Ah, I was about to call a stock right now.